action right there will win tonight. He took them all on their back and said, come on, gentlemen, I'm going to win your hockey game tonight.
Mark Messier started his career with the Edmonton Oilers. He was often overshadowed by players like Wayne Gretzky. The year after Wayne Gretzky left, Mark Messier took it upon himself to lift the team onto his shoulders.
There's Messier in front. He scores! Mark Messier!
Trailing Chicago 2-1 in the conference finals, the Oilers' captain took control in Game 4.
The first thing he said, you know, we can't take any penalties tonight. We got to be really conscientious. First shift, he goes out there, the referee throws up his hand, Mess goes in the box, kill off the penalty, comes out of the box, picks up the puck.
Messier racing after him. Wilson trying to cut him off. Messier scores!
A couple shifts later, ran someone else over in the box. He went out, he came.
Messier races in after his shot. Hit the side of the net, in front of the goal, they score!
He was not going to be beaten. I mean, and we did everything. But he just grabbed that team and the abuse that he went through, but he wouldn't stop.
The Oilers are going to win another Stanley Cup here in Boston. You can see it on the face of Mark Messier. This one is as sweet as the other four. Maybe a little bit sweeter.
Mark Messier was then traded to the New York Rangers for one reason, and that was to win a Stanley Cup.
The team to beat as the Stanley Cup playoffs begin.
Messier on the cutting, he scores!
Rangers have one more hell to climb, baby! But it's Moose Vancouver! The Rangers are headed to the final!
Messier shoots, score! Oh, baby! Messier! The waiting is over! The New York Rangers are the Stanley Cup champions!
Mission is complete.
Mark Messier, a leader, a champion, a legend.
Being a professional athlete, it's about the journey and about the people that you meet along the way. And the life lessons that you get from playing an incredible game.